A warning this morning from police in southern Indiana after multiple license plates are reported stolen. The Sellersburg police chief tells WLKY last week three people had their license plates stolen. The reports came from neighbors in the Hillendale and Covered Bridge subdivisions. Police encourage people to set up security camera systems, check your car before leaving home, and leave outside lights on at night.